Hey everyone, it's my birthday weekend. I'm doing a little shipping on Saturday because I share a birthday with Martin Luther King Jr. and his holiday is on Monday, so it's a federal holiday. There's no shipping. So I'm going to do some shipping today on Saturday, and that way people don't have to wait 3 days for their stuff to get out when I ship on Tuesday. Plus, it'll lighten my Tuesday load a little bit. But since it's my birthday, please like, subscribe, follow, all that good stuff. I'd really appreciate it. Do me a favor on that. Anyways, I got a lot of cool stuff going out today, so watch all parts of the video or watch till the end, because a lot of cool stuff, a lot of stuff to look out for if you're a collector or if you're a reseller and you're looking for stuff to resell. So let's get into it. First, Peyton Manning. This is like a youth XL jersey, like sparkly. I think it's a youth girls jersey. Sold for just under $20 on that one. 15 for this Vulture Titan Series. And then 14 for this Black Manta. I think he's missing some pieces, so not bad. They're all profit on both of those. Came from the same sale. These Tech Decks sold for $10. Pretty cool. These actually came from the same sale. I went to a tin museum. This estate sale. And $20 for Thomas the Tank Engine. And $20 for this Altoids. I actually sold three other Altoid containers. Those ones were like $30 a piece. So look out for some of the Altoids. The citrus ones are the ones that are worth the most. $30 for this Kissed, like 1950s soda bottle. $14 for old Blanco here from Space Jam Monstars. Actually got him with this Michael Jordan Radical Rides Hot Wheels. It sold for $30. They were in an auction together. $30 for these Gringotts Harry Potter coins. Then we got Legends of Rock, sold for $20, Xbox 360. And this one sold for $15, Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. Buy all my games like bulk. And the best sale of the day, $50 for these Imperial 1980s Dragons. So Imperial is a pretty good vintage brand to look out for. Sold a good amount of their stuff. But yeah, pretty cool. All right, thanks guys.